Good morning, all. Ooh, I have some corruption. And I don't have a dancer here. Well, we will just have to be corrupt today. This is day three of the crevice build. And my phone goes off. Isn't that perfect? Hold on. Okay, we're back. wonder. reinforcements. Jesus Christ, not. You gotta be kidding me. No, won't let me do it. That's a bummer. Damn, there's a piece under there that I'm not going to be able to destroy. Vassy, what's up?
How you doing today, Vassy?
Damn it.
We have to redo this gate anyhow. Good deal. So on PC in Conan, how do you talk to your companions? Because I could hear everything last night. It was on MK's server. And I could hear everything, but I couldn't talk. I have to tear these three up and see if I can get to that little piece. Damn it. Yeah, I guess that could have been my mistake. Yeah, I'm on the Crimson Clan. Cool. I think we're gonna have to put regular stairs on here. No, we're going to do this a different way. No, I'll start a party because I'm streaming. So. Alright. It's there and it's open. I'm actually going to invite Ulgar Khan. Hey, what's going on?
Nothing much.
So I didn't know. Uh-oh. Here's some echo.
Yeah, I'm...
Hey, Pete. Let me turn down my TV.
AOG.
Hides. You have to have a leather bench. You go out and kill animals and take their hides.
I've been watching your stream from...
Oh, from yesterday?
Yeah.
Let's see.
I'm listening to you give the full tour to one of your viewers.
Yeah. It's actually fun. Oh, let's see. What do I need? Fence wall.
I'm working on building the wall around my castle. On the backside. Being careful not to cover any of my resources.
Ninja Shoyo. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it.
There we go.
Well, welcome to my crazy life.
My crazy virtual life.
Yeah.
What are you building right now? Anyways.
Oh, I'm building in the crevice.
Ah, okay. The crevasse?
Yep. Yeah, MK showed me her husband's build up there. It's like, oh my god, I need that in my life. So yeah, here I be, building away.
Sorry, I've been MIA for a couple of days.
That's alright. Everybody's got shit to do.
I know, I just stay up really late and go to bed and sleep throughout the day.
Well, yeah, I've been staying up kind of late for the last few days. Okay, I really need some light up here.
Alright, let's be more specific. I haven't gotten to bed yet.
Oh. Well, yeah, I was up for 2.5 days straight because my Medicare wouldn't cover my sleep medication.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, I love those lights. Oh, they're so good.
I know. They're my favorite.
I've been cheekily hiding them underneath stairs and stuff because they're bright enough. On a 6110.
Mm-hmm.
Shit, all fucking official servers were down yesterday, eh?
Yeah.
Like most of the day. It was pretty ridiculous.
Yeah, they've been having... Friday it was Xbox.
Oh god.
Well, 1:30 this morning when I got off of Conan Exiles prior to the Great Reset, I watched a really good Western movie on Tubi.
What was that?
Called The Homesman. With Hilary Swank and Tommy Lee Jones.
Okay.
James Spader and John Lithgow had cameo roles.
That's cool.
And it was an excellent movie.
Tommy Lee Jones, surprisingly enough, does really good in Western situations. Like, he's a really good actor for Western. I don't know, it's just... He's that kind of person, you know?
You know, who else did really good in Westerns was Leonard Nimoy.
Yep.
DeForest Kelly. I was surprised to see how many Westerns they were actually in before Star Trek.
Tommy Lee Jones directed it, and Luc Besson. Okay. You might know him from French Western or French action films and sci-fi. He produced it. It was an excellent movie. About this takes place in the Nebraska territories, and Hilary Swank plays this woman who's kind of a, you know, what would have been considered a spinster. She's unmarried, mostly because she's really bossy and kind of plain looking. But she gets chosen by the people in her town to transport these three insane women out of state to Iowa so that they can receive treatment for their insanity at this Methodist church in Iowa. So anyway, Tommy Lee Jones is this guy that Hilary Swank rescues after he's sat on his horse with a rope around his neck in preparation of being hung. Well, she rescues him and offers to pay him $300 to help her take these three insane women to Iowa. And it's really interesting.
I have seen the movie. Just didn't recognize the name. Let's try this.
Yeah, it's based on a Western short story, but it was really good. Well, in my educated opinion, and I was a professional stage actor, so.
Let's see. Da-da.
Once upon a time ago.
Oh, I've been getting my partner adjusted to all the controls and stuff for the game.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Don't tell me.
What?
Fucking door frame's too high.
Are you out of supplies?
Oh, fuck no. No, I recently gained the ability to make cargo elephants and cargo rhinos and all that, so, oh no, I'm not out of supplies. I spent a day transporting supplies back and forth.
Oh, gee.
So yeah, I got plenty of supplies.
Oh, you're all the way up there? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I'm in the crevice.
God. I'm gonna make the most dangerous trip of my life. I'm doing it by foot. Wish me luck.
Where'd you spawn in?
At your main base.
Oh, well, you have a horse up there. Up on the top floor by the map room.
Yeah, I know. I put it there. I also have a crawl.
Okay.
That I put there too. I know.
Okay. As long as you know.
I like to live dangerously, okay?
Okay.
Okay, so you know this little island by your place that has that little loop that somebody already built on?
Yeah.
That's where my base is going to be on mine and my partner's little
cool
world that we've got doing co-op.
Oh, this is not working the way I want it to. Give me...
Those are some expensive mistakes you're making.
Yeah, it's only material. Besides, I get all the material back when I...
You've got the set as, like, low as fuck for building materials anyway.
Yeah, that was their thing when they started this server, was this was all about building.
Ah, god damn it.
Why do I have a fence post there?
Son of a beast. I will be putting that on.
Look, you fucker. Okay, fine.
Yay, sandstorm. I see you made stalls for the horses.
Made what?
Horse stalls.
Yeah.
I like it.
Thank you.
It seems like you were stalling on getting it done, though.
Stalling on getting it done?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Stalling. I get it. I didn't want it, but I got it.
Is that new?
What's that?
A big white map room outside of the base.
Oh no, that's...
Okay, I just never noticed it then.
That's Grover's Indiana Jones Temple of Map.
Nice. I like that Temple of Map. This is going to be a fun trip. I'm going to see many things that I've never seen before.
Woohoo! Yep, that's what my recruiter said.
What?
I'd see many fun things, meet new and interesting people.
And kill them.
Yeah. Actually, kind of left that part out, but...
Thank you.
I did not see actual combat, but what I did see was not a fun time for me.
Oh god, Cavern of the Fiend. Alright, let's do this.
No, it wasn't fun.
No, see, I was part of a special exercise that they were undertaking to see how Marine Corps recruits would take being it would affect their training if they were treated as POWs. And no.
Holy crap, Jesus Christ. A lot of fiends. Oh geez.
I have nothing but the greatest respect for our servicemen, but no. Whoever thought up that experiment was a sadistic son of a bitch.
Usually are. I got the weirdest thing from the goblin fiend boss dude down here. Got a frickin' iron pot.
Oh yeah. Get that a lot in the early stages. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do with it?
I just tossed it. I was like, yeah, no, I don't need it. Alright. I have cleared the fiend. I wonder what trouble I can get myself in. What I need to do is make a bed for the main base and carry a bedroll on.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Round, it's nip.
Hey, go bark outside.
Another coal run.
I guess, yeah, my wife was at the pharmacist last night, and they were trying to figure out how to get my sleep medication, and the pharmacist says, I got an idea. She's like, what? He's like, use your good RX instead of Medicaid. And yeah, sure enough, it was like $5 for my medication with good RX.
Stupid ostriches.
What's that?
Stupid ostriches. Really? God damn it.
What killed you?
Nothing killed me. Hoping the base that I'm at over here has one. Nope, it doesn't. Too bad for those. I got potions of bestial memory.
Oh, those stupid things. Did you get like 25 of them?
Yep.
Yeah.
Not 25, I've got. ...18 of them. They expire in a minute and a bit.
Yep.
They're not stupid. They're good for reperking, but the pain in the ass part is the time they have.
Yeah, and they're easy enough to make.
I am cutting through the unnamed city.
That ought to be fun.
So far, nothing to attack me. Oh god. Never mind. I just found a logger. I'm gonna jump on my horse and go. Right by that motherfucker.
Run, motherfucker, run!
Yep. Oh yeah. God, the corruption.
You know what Forrest Gump's mother said? Run, you little bastard!
There's spawning pools here. That's kind of cool. I don't want to This is way above my pay grade right now.
Yeah.
I'm fine as long as I keep moving. That's the one thing I do know about this game. Gotta make sure I can get out of the city. Hi, monstrosity. How you doing?
Zach, I'm fine. How you doing?
Yes, let's play the eerie keys of the keyboard as they exit the city. Gone through the city. I'm now in the desert, passing by a tree skull scorpion, I'm guessing. Yeah.
Papa D was over fighting that thing today.
Fuck that. There's a lot of big scorpions in this desert. Jesus Christ.
Yep.
Whoa! Alright, I'm going to go around it. Scattered spring.
Oh, yeah, that's where we farm, what's that crap called?
Yeah, the city, this is all new to me.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, I haven't seen any of it. The extent of the amount of what I know of this area is mostly the spawn area and the really good place for like starter thralls up on the ridge by where your base is.
Yeah.
Literally, that's all I did for Exiled Land. Alright. Not bad, I haven't died yet. I'm feeling this ominous tunnel area is probably gonna lead me to my death. I'm at River's Bend.
Yes.
Oh, that's just a great achievement to get. Wolves beyond the borders. Thanks for telling me what's out here. These horses turned better in tight corners.
No shit. We all wish that.
Man, all this rain.
What's that, Pete?
He said he wished all the horses turned better, and I said, yeah, we all wish that.
Yeah. Of course, I really have a slight advantage over you right-handed people.
What?
You control the horse the way the horse turns with your left thumb on the controller, and I am left-handed. So that, in and of itself, makes the equine and rhinoceroses easier for me to handle. Rhinoceros eye, or whatever. However you say that.
Rhinoceroses.
Well, hello.
Thought I heard a horse. It was just you people.
Crazy. Jesus Christ. And there's nothing that spawns in here?
Nope.
Wow.
Yeah. Isn't it beautiful? Wait till you go through and see the main part. This is just the. Oh, did you?
Went all the way through to where all your tables and stuff are.
Yeah, this is just the. This is just the offshoot. It's a pretty amazing space. Like I said, I saw MK's husband's build. And it's like, you know what? I need that in my life.
Yeah, it's freaking gigantic.
Yep.
Right.
Yeah, it's pretty impressive. Scary thing is, though, I'm missing a cave.
I came down where your statue of your altar of Ymir is.
Oh, okay. Yeah, there's a whole pile of bones and stuff out there. So I don't know what was there.
this is giant.
Yeah. It's a pretty impressive workspace. Trying to get an anchor point. I can drop a fast elevator. May have to go out one more level.
Probably. Fast, the elevators are finicky in this game. Like.
Yeah.
Ugh. They're so annoying.
Yeah, shit. I'm gonna have to go down there and build up.
How are you?
Kidding.
I found a ghosty bear. I don't know if I want to follow him.
Yeah. You follow it. There's a treasure box. I don't know how to get the fucking thing open. It disappears. The first time I followed him, it was too slow. And by the time I got off my horse, the box was gone. And then the second time I followed him, I got there in time. But I couldn't open the box.
You have skeleton keys in this game, right? In this area, too, right?
I don't. Well, not anywhere that I could find. Not separate from the ones that I already have.
Oh, Jesus Christ. I got, like, rammed by a frickin' rock nose and, like, floated in the air for like a few seconds.
I'm over encumbered. I don't believe that.
Yes, that's preposterous.
Yeah. How dare they? Climb, you little bastard, climb. Where's that fast elevator? Ah, son of a bitch. Left it on the workbench.
Good job.
Now I gotta run all the way over back over here. Over encumbered. Shit, I'm not gonna use in the grinder.
What was that Gandalf said? Oh yeah, fly, you fools. Run away! Run away!
I'm probably doing something really stupid right now, but I don't care.
Okay. So where will we have to come pick up the body?
I went to the volcano, pretty much.
Holy
well,
shit.
I headed that way.
Alright. Balls of
steel. Something stupid.
Balls of steel.
I've never explored this map, so I'm just going for it.
Balls of steel.
Balls of steel, yeah.
That's a lot of skeletons.
There are three high-level characters that went in there. And we all died quickly.
Went into where?
The volcano. Yeah. Some places aren't so bad.
Yeah, the problem is getting around all these skeletons.
You get to where that big beam of light is, there's a lot in there.
What, skeletons?
No, well, there's a lot of warriors.
Above my pay grade right now.
Yeah, the volcano is the end game.
Yeah, I know it is. I need to get my things to come to me.
Come together right now.
Here is, but I can't. So Peter, am I doing something stupid?
In the volcano? Fuck yeah.
I haven't even made it there yet. I'm trying to get around this frickin' city that's before it.
Yeah, it's kind of crazy, but...
Yes, you are doing something that is not conducive to your longevity.
I made it past the city. Onward to the volcano. Yeah, I've been told that the volcano ended the game before by one of my friends that got me into playing the game. This is find black ice and all that stuff.
Well, you find black ice on the mountain, on the snow mountain, before you find obsidian in the volcano.
Oh yeah, that's right. The obsidian's in the volcano. I am on the hidden way. Which is pretty much just before the volcano.
Did you take ice with you?
Nope. Oh, Jesus. Wow. I don't plan on, like, sticking around to die, just so you know. I'm just kind of inspecting to see what it is. Oh god, the one skull rock nose. That's not good. Oh, nope. Not good. What do you give me? Ooh, an obsidian rock nose. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah. And for nothing else, you want to break up the chunks of stuff in there because you also get gold.
How does one cross the lava?
Well, basically eat ice and just run across it.
Fuck. So... Ooh, I jumped it and cleared it. Oh fuck, that was close. I did not realize that was a cliff. Okay, this is actually pretty cool. I like the fact that all the building structures in here glow.
Yeah.
That's really neat. Better. Oh, hi. I got a bigger problem. I've got one more potion left.
Yeah, that could be a bit of an issue.
Yeah.
Well, in the words of my mother when I was a kid, get out.
Doing too bad though.
Good.
I found people, they've died. Oh God. What? Oh, okay. That's helpful.
And there are thralls in there that won't try to kill you.
Well, I'm out. Almost died to cold, but I'm out. See a mammoth.
Oh.
What?
I said, oh.
I'm not going to attack it.
If you're there, there's mammoths and saber-tooths. Snow saber-tooths.
I'm not going to attack the mammoth because it would probably be a mammoth mistake.
Yeah. Ha ha.
Big animals are big. They're probably gonna kill me. Not gonna try it.
Yeah, they do a stomp like Thunderfoot, the three skull elephant.
Oh god.
Except all the mammoths do it.
Yeah, I'm up in the snow area right now.
Yeah, I know. I know where the mammoths are.
I'm just saying, but I have survived going way out of my area. Yep, there's a saber tooth. Now let's just go around that. I'll need to run into some more.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them up there.
Oh god.
I mean, there's some places where they're like on both sides of the.
Yeah, I know. That's why I just grabbed my horse. I'm a jet through here. Off a cliff. Ow, oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh yeah. That was not smart. I survived, though. Frost Needle Forest. Sabertooth, you can kindly fuck off. I'm exploring. Let me explore, damn it.
I am Juan D. Vasquez. I am here to explore. And we're like the Watatui. We're here to eat you.
Right.
I have come in peace, but you'll go in pieces.
Pretty much. You know what else? You can stop your nonsense. Yeah.
Darth Lundgren.
Okay.
Well, I survived.
Nice.
I also stumbled across a base.
A base?
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh, that's ours.
Well, obviously, all of the stuff on here is yours.
Oh, well, yeah. That's, Camp Muddy Bottom.
Murloc.
Hmm? Oh.
Murloc owns it.
That's, fucking guy. That's Greg. He joined our server, but he doesn't want to join our clan because we weren't efficient enough in guarding other people's shit against the purge.
Oh, jeez.
So yeah, the other camp over there, directly east of you, is Camp Muddy Bottom. That's our little thrall camp.
Ah.
And then looks like Olger Khan's a chili Mound ring.
Of the dead?
Yeah. Well, have fun.
Why?
Yeah, I'm at Camp Chili Ring. I'm about to make another foray into the Shattered Springs to get more brimstone.
Brimstone, yeah, that's what I couldn't think of.
Well, I can't venture into that camp because I don't have enough health.
Into which? Oh, the mounds? No, there are a lot of enemies there. Okay, I do not have a lion or a tiger up here, but I just heard something roar.
It was probably a rock nose. I'll go with a rock nose.
Definitely gonna have to bring a dancer up here. Be right back.
Yep.
All right. So my wife inquired the Coca-Cola to find out why they're not producing monster coffees anymore. And I guess it's because there's a huge fucking aluminum shortage.
Oh, geez.
So now they're buying aluminum cans from other countries. But the Monster Coffees is on their low end. So they're not going to make those until they have more resources. Like, are you fucking kidding, you assholes? I live on Monster Coffees. Well, the Kona. They have a Kona blend and they have an Irish blend.
Oh, the Irish cream one.
Yeah, they're wonderful. I love them. It's like, yeah, it'll be a while. It's like, great. My substance in life. They have a shitload. I guess they produced when everybody wanted salted caramel. I guess they produced a shitload of the salted caramel monsters.
Ah.
Which is okay, but I don't like. I mean, I like them. I just. It's a once in a while drink.
Oh, I can't get the Irish creams in Canada anymore.
Well, you won't get them anywhere for a while. Not until they go back into production. Guy had one case on his truck and he gave it to my wife. Missed a couple floors. I gotta find this fourth cave that I think it was Spugulist was telling me about it. But apparently I'm missing one, and even MK didn't know that. Somebody's fighting.
Not me.
Tigers.
I was say, hey, you probably could have just gone over to Muddy Bottom. I know there's serums over there, health potions.
Oh god, that was close. I just about got rammed off the edge of a cliff by a ram.
By a ram, yeah, those motherfuckers.
Jesus Christ.
I mean, you can spit on them and kill them, but if they fucking hit you, they can knock your ass off the mountain.
Fuck. I turned around and he was right there. Thank God my thrall was already in mid-swing. Talk about your thralls saving your biscuit. Jesus. That would have been a bad day.
Well, I just got another tiger cub.
Nice.
Nice. White or yellow?
Yellow.
Nice.
Ah, there we go.
Greetings. Guess I should put stairs on that. outside circular area.
I kind of just jumped through the stairs, so it wasn't that big of a deal.
Oh shit, that's what I gotta do. Change the pillars out. Let's all this shit. We don't need to be holding on to all this flotsam. So let's go drop it off in the flotsam meter.
Dismantling bench?
Yep.
Ah, you have the elevator installed.
Yep.
Nice. It's a journey step to ride an elevator, so it worked.
Nice. Yeah, this fourth cave, he's like, oh yeah, it's where you get the blood tools. The more I think about it, it's like, well, I'm sure the cave's not just shitting out blood tools, so I'm guessing there's something inside the cave.
Well, obviously. I mean, I think it goes without saying. Alright, I have parked me and my stuff up on the platform where the elevator is. I'm going to log off for a bit and go get some sleep.
Alright.
I will be back on again.
Okay.
I usually see when you're live, so.
We'll probably be here. Well, I'm going to stop streaming here because viewership's like shit today.
It comes and goes, right?
Yeah.
All right, well, when I get up, I'll check if you're on still. And
all right.
Again, if you are.
All right, sounds good.
All right, bye.
All right. later.